Hi, and welcome to our Cloud Packet Core video series. I'm here in Finland, and it's a lovely day to talk about 5G monetization. I'll be joined today by our guest, Praveen Muley, and we'll be talking about a new use case on our Cloud Packet Core that enables 5G network monetization, specifically Ethernet over fixed wireless access. My name is Jean Lawrence, and I'll be your host for today. Hi, Praveen, and thanks so much for joining me for this video. I think this topic of Ethernet over fixed wireless access is very popular right now. When I was at a customer event a few months ago, it was one of the most popular demos, and I think the reason is because it provides a cool new way for service providers to monetize their 5G investments, particularly with business customers. So let's unpack this. Let's start with fixed wireless access. Can you explain what we mean by FWA?
Hi, Jean. Thank you for inviting me. FWA is a significant use case of 5G, and it's a concept that end users are already quite familiar with. The principle is straightforward. A user equipment connects to 5G network and routes the internet connection to household. This user equipment gets an IP address assigned by the CSP, just like any other mobile phone. It's affordable and quick to deploy.
Great. So now that we understand FWA, let's layer on Ethernet over FWA. What does that add and what does that mean?
So Ethernet is a technology widely used in fixed infrastructure for residential and enterprise broadband services. Nokia has developed a new feature that allows Ethernet sessions to be extended over the 5G network. This fills the gap for CSPs to efficiently address fixed broadband and residential services. Why? First, to provide the extended access to fixed infrastructure, the solution must be transparent to IP addressing. This requires connectivity at layer two. Second, some enterprises require transparent service from their CSPs. That is, extending the enterprise VLAN from headquarters to remote locations without having any interaction of the CSP at IP level. So the IP addressing and routing is fully managed by the enterprise itself.
Great. So speaking of enterprise, what are some of the challenges, technical challenges, business challenges that enterprises face that Ethernet over fixed wireless access can address?
So when we are talking about the challenges enterprises face today in terms of connectivity, three main issues come to my mind. First off, security is the biggie. With the rise of cyber threats, enterprises need to ensure their data is safe and secure. This is particularly true for critical organizations like finance, government, military, etc. Secondly, there's the issue of bandwidth. As the new services are introduced, the demand for the bandwidth increases and enterprises need to keep up. Lastly, we can't forget about prioritization and latency. Data needs to be transmitted across the network swiftly and efficiently, and any network delays due to network congestion could seriously impact decision-making process for implementing new services.
Great, so now let's turn our attention from enterprise to residential and the internet service providers that provide home service. What does the solution do for them?
There is the wholesale sector for fixed internet service provider. So internet service providers often face challenges in terms of where they can lay down cable, which can be a problem in many parts of the world where laying new cables isn't an option even. Ethernet over 5G enables the fixed wireless service providers or the ISPs to provide high-speed internet access to households through the CSP's advanced 5G network, offering customers fast and reliable connectivity and enhancing the overall online experience. In a nutshell, Ethernet over fixed wireless access expands the connectivity of CSPs and presents a valuable opportunity to leverage the unique capabilities of 5G.
Great. So now that we understand the technology and the business side, let's talk about how we expect to see this play out in the real world. What are some of the use cases that we anticipate?
Applications are numerous. Think of Industry 4.0. Manufacturing robots and automated tools rely on specific protocols that expect Ethernet as transport layer. Ethernet over fixed wireless access enables full control and synchronization of operations over the enterprise 5G network. Another application is with teleworkers of large company. With Ethernet over fixed wireless access, no need for cumbersome segregation of IP pools per UPF anymore. All teleworkers could be assigned an IP address that would be managed centrally. Let's take banking as another example. Imagine that there is an event in the town and the bank needs to set up a temporary remote office at the venue. They could use basic FWA service and a VPN to establish a connection with the corporate. But what if they could extend their VLAN from main office to the remote location using the CSP's 5G network? That's exactly what Ethernet over 5G FWA allows. And when the event is over, all the bank needs to do is to switch off the CP and move it to the next location, as simple as that.
Great. So those are some exciting emerging use cases across industry and business. So now let's talk a little bit about how our approach, FWA is common, but Ethernet over FWA is not. Let's talk about how our approach is very unique and different than what anyone else is doing in the market today.
So how the Ethernet over fixed wireless access functions hinges on Ethernet protocol data unit, a key mechanism that enables 5G network to establish Ethernet connections between the 5G endpoints. This approach uses layer 2 connectivity, therefore it doesn't assign an IP address to these devices. This translates into the advantages of Ethernet connectivity across the locations, including seamless integration of internal office systems. Furthermore, it enables CSPs to take full advantage of network slicing for advanced services such as like ultra-low latency use cases.
Great. So why should service providers talk to Nokia specifically about this solution? Why should they select us?
So this feature sits on our cloud packet core. That's a convergent adaptive core that anchors any access. That is all 2G, 3G, 4G, 5G. In case of 5G, NSA and NSA, all access in a single product. At the same time, it can handle both Ethernet and IP for FWA connections. Furthermore, our packet core is fully designed as cloud-native bottom-up, taking the advantages of all the cloud brings. Finally, thanks to our appliances for the network edge, our packet core delivers the extreme capacity and performance that is required for FWA application.
Thank you so much for joining me for this discussion, and it's very exciting how Nokia is bringing a new monetization opportunity to service providers with Ethernet over fixed wireless access. And thanks to all of our viewers who joined us today. We look forward to seeing you on the next Cloud Packet Core video series.